Jambo, habari gani? Karibu to our Facebook live session. This is a weekly session and we are glad you have joined us. I hope you like our new studio. This is where we purpose to be doing our Facebook live sessions for the foreseeable future. Now today we're going to talk about tea. Boaz, tea, and Boaz. So when we mention Boaz, his name is almost synonymous to tea because he knows everything to do with tea. He knows how to process tea. He knows how to make the tea machinery. He knows how to drink the tea. He knows how to test tea. Boaz, tea, Boaz. So if we are talking about the story of Boaz, it's synonymous to the story of tea. Now, I have come to learn a lot in this field, thanks to Boaz again. But now I am familiar with the terms like oolong, white tea, green tea, purple tea, which is the craze right now. And all these tea jargons I have learned through a period of 5 years. So we started with black tea. And black tea is what is majorly produced in Kenya for the export. 95% of Kenya's black tea is produced for export. And that black tea is a very fine kind of tea. We call it CTC tea. Now that kind of tea, you can take it, it's usually brewed and mixed with milk, or it can be taken just as is with lemon or with sugar, just as black tea. Now when we talk about green tea or purple tea or white tea, these kind of teas are taken with no sugar. You can put a bit of sweetener like maybe honey, but no milk. Okay. Now, Boaz came to this journey in 2013 when he met the Bains, who had come to Kenya to look for partners to work with in producing tea to sell to the Western world. We heard about the Bains through friends. A friend of a friend of a friend told us that they were looking for a tea tester. And Boaz happened to know someone who knows how to test tea. So he took that person to go and help Bains test teas that they had produced in Kenya. So on getting there, the chemistry between the Bains and the Boaz were like a match made in heaven. So that is how the journey started, and the rest is history. Now, as we speak, probably Boaz is in a lab somewhere trying to get some other recipe of purple tea. He has been working on getting the perfect recipe for purple tea for a very long time. He is not yet there. It is still work in progress, but he has made quite good progress. This week, he has been trying to make tea that can be used for instant tea. So I bet next week when we come back here, he'll show us how to make instant tea. Okay, he has also made tea just from the farm, and he dried the from the farm and froze the tea. Okay, so what am I trying to say? Boaz is a guru in this tea. Now this journey has not also been easy, because it has involved a lot of research. The moment he met the Bains and he knew that they were interested in making orthodox teas, which he did not have knowledge in, he decided to go into research. He plowed the internet, YouTube, just to get to know how perfect teas are made. So he made his perfect green tea, he made his perfect black tea, and now he's making his perfect purple tea. Join us next week for a demonstration on how to take the instant purple tea by Boaz. See you next week. Bye.